2019 has been a fantastic year for football, and in this video we will look back at all the most memorable moments both on and off the pitch, and of course from our point of view here at Unisport, because obviously we kick some ass. So if you missed out on any of the football action in 2019, here's a rewind of the year in football. First of all, Virgil van Dijk has continued to show us defenders can indeed be up there amongst the best players in the world.
I just want to go out there, show everything that I got.
And he played a major role in Liverpool winning the Champions League. Now, the Unisport Award for the best game of the year goes out to Liverpool versus Barcelona, which will definitely go down in history as one of the best Champions League comebacks of all time.
To this day!
In the first leg of the matchup, Messi scored our favorite goal of the year.
Bravo.
Qué golazo.
But the official Puskas Award was won by this goal. USA won the Women's World Cup, and like it or not, VAR has taken a major role in the sport with big decisions throughout the year.
Honestly, it's tough. They have to fix it.
VAR.
Also, Messi casually won the historic Ballon d'Or number 6 after winning La Liga with Barcelona, amongst doing a whole lot of other GOAT things, such as juggling his football boots in what ended up being our most viewed and popular video released in 2019.
There's no Messi without Ronaldo though. CR7 was also making big moves this year. He won the Nations League with Portugal, scored his 700th career goal, and became the first ever player to win a championship in England, Spain and Italy.
I'm not just good in one area, I think I'm good in everything.
Now, he didn't show up to watch Messi winning the Ballon d'Or, as he was busy collecting the Serie A MVP trophy elsewhere, but he did let the world know that the rivalry is far from being done.
Ronaldo, Messi,
and this, my friends, is great news for us football fans, because let's be honest, the Messi-Ronaldo matchup is something we're all gonna miss big time when they one day hang up their boots.
We shared this stage 15 years. He pushed me and I pushed him as well.
Boots-wise, Nike had a great 2019 with the new Mercurial that's better than ever before. We also got the totally new Venom and an update on the Tempo that split opinions, while Adidas continued to give us solid new versions of the three silos. Puma released a whopping three generations of the future, and Lukaku confessed his love to a pair that I actually designed.
These were nice as well, man. I like these.
Yeah. Did you realize that I made those shoes?
You made those shoes?
I designed those, yeah.
You did promise to wear them again, but, well, I'm still waiting. Anyways, the big trend this year was old-school boots remade for the modern day. We got a bunch of Predator remakes, the F50 Tunit, Black and Yellow T90X 99.1, you name it. And hopefully, we'll see more of this in 2020 as well.
Now we're gonna watch something special.
A massive milestone for us here at Unisport was hitting 2 million subscribers, so thanks a lot for that. We also got a new logo, launched a French-speaking YouTube channel, and recorded videos in 11 countries, including Japan, Ghana, and Iceland. You guys watched over 3.5 million hours of our videos, as we created over 70 skill tutorials, hung out with pretty much every pro player you can think of, talked boots with CR7, danced with Griezmann, failed to beat Mo Salah in a speed challenge.
You need to go to the gym.
Jogged with Raheem Sterling and crashed the couch of legends with David Beckham and Zinedine Zidane.
So, gentlemen.
Yeah, great.
We also did skills with Hazard, who got his dream move to Real Madrid, and learned a lot from the coach of the year,
Jurgen Klopp.
Klopp's Liverpool are looking unbeatable in the Premier League, where the mandatory sacking season has already begun. Emery out, Pochettino gone. All is still at the wheel though, and Mourinho is back home in the Premier League where he belongs.
I couldn't be happier.
Manchester City did win the Premier League in 2019, with Vincent Kompany pretty much deciding the title with the goal that was so epic, he basically thought it's just best to retire straight after. And Finland qualified for their first ever international tournament and will play in the Euro 2020, hosted in 12 different countries. It's gonna be an epic year for football, and who knows, maybe Messi and Ronaldo will finally have that dinner.
Of course we have a good relationship. We have not had a dinner together yet, but
really?
I hope in the future.
2020 will also mark the 25th anniversary of Unisport, so expect tons of amazing football content with the latest boots and most useful skills, along with epic moments with the biggest stars in the world. Thank you for watching our videos in 2019, and hit that like button if you enjoyed this recap. And as for 2020, we're ready for you.